We are broadcasting SmackDown from Greenwich, Connecticut.
Tonight's matches are going to be great, JR.
I can't wait to see them. Is acting like he's doing a favor.
Are you serious?
You certainly don't want to miss. The time has arrived. We welcome you and our worldwide audience to Backlash. Kansas City, Missouri is already way too excited.
smell what The Rock is cooking.
Is here. How rude. He's got that sadistic smile.
What's great about William Regal? Not only is he a great competitor, but he's a gentleman on top of that.
Well, you know a different William Regal than I do.
Champion!
To this crowd.
Oh, yeah!
What?
I can't wait! Can't help but look at Rikishi's butt and think about how many poor faces are... What is he talking about?
Arena here tonight. Seems like we have a tag team match set to take place. California is standing in ovation here.
Ivory. That's true. Totally unexpected. It looks like he's going to take out his anger on the first person who talks to him. Like he's encouraging him. Semi-final. Ruthless Smackdown. host at ringside, along with Jerry the King Lawler. Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Jim Ross, your host at ringside, along with Jerry the King Lawler. Vivacious Stacy Keibler. Mr. McMahon is a legend in this business. Texas Rattlesnake is here.
King if he gives in.
This is it, the final match to determine this year's King of the Ring. East Rutherford, New Jersey is already way too excited.
Three.
Jerry the King Lawler. We are broadcasting SmackDown from Hollywood, California.
Please tell me there's a swimsuit contest, JR. I need to see those puppies in bikinis. Doesn't mean anything. Taker is here.
The Undertaker is one of the most intimidating.
I totally agree with you, JR.
Championship and the challenger from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, weighing 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
Away with that right hand.
Hope he doesn't get beaten up too badly.
The vivacious Stacy Keibler.
Don't do it. Be my manager instead.
A match between the two owners. What? Is he scouting? Oh my! A battle between Raw and SmackDown! Looks confused. and minutes.
Tonight's matches are going to be great, JR.
I can't wait to see them.
Serious? Oh, look at Stacy's legs. They go on forever. Woohoo! Do it more! Stacy looks tense.
I don't think so.